Love you. Sino mas guwapo? Piolo Pascual, Zanzi o Marudo?
Oh, this is so hard. Pwedeng both. Pwedeng favorite sila ng charm.
You have to choose one or I pay 1,000?
I'm sorry, Tito Boy. Maybe I'll pay 1,000.
Okay. Next. Sino ang artistang huling nakatampuhan mo?
Nakatampuhan? Wala akong nakatampuhan na artista because...
Okay.
Yes, po.
Oh, at least hindi ako nagbayad. Wala. Oh, okay. So,
boy, kahit ako na lang yun.
Wala, wala, wala yun. Okay. Hihilingin sa iyo ni Monty na sa United Kingdom, sa United Kingdom na tumira. Will you say yes or no?
Yes.
Oh. Rank these kapamilya leading men, one being the most guapo. Daniel Padilla, James Reed, and Ricky Hill.
Rank them?
Rank them 1, 2, 3, one being the most handsome.
Oh gosh, that's so hard. I cannot because people were... Beauty is subjective.
No, I'll pay na lang the 1,000. No,
sorry, Tito Boy.
Lovey! Moreno, mestizo. Coffee, wine.
Coffee.
Sinigang kare-kare.
Ooh, sinigang.
Guapo, matalino.
Ah, matalino na guapo. Just kidding.
Dog or cat?
Oh, dog. But I love cats too.
Your love language mo sa yung partner?
Acts of service.
Ooh. Ilan ang tattoos mo? Fashion trend na wish mong hindi ginawa?
Sorry, I don't want to offend, but under boob. Baka nang Tito Boy, it's either, hindi naman, baka dahil wala akong under boob, kaya na-offend.
I understand. Kung hindi ka artista, anong ginagawa mo ngayon, Lovey? Kung hindi ka artista, anong ginagawa mo ngayon?
Maybe I'm a psychiatrist.
In one word, describe Piolo Pascual.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
It should be gosh.
Oh my gosh. He's one word. Disciplinado.
Ganda. In one word, describe your boyfriend, Monty.
Ooh. He's, oh my gosh. Baka maging cheesy. Sana hindi kayo regret.
That's okay.
He's the best.
Okay. Okay. I was about to say, we're not talking about John Bilden here. We're talking about Monty here.
Yeah.
Okay. In one word, describe your sister, Graceful.
Oh my God. She.
Ang hirap, no?
Ang hirap because there's so many things to describe her.
Yeah.
Elegant, loving, I don't know.
Yeah.
Elegante. Elegante.
That's true.
Yeah.
Okay. Kung may ihihingi ka ng tao, if you were to ask forgiveness for someone, who would that be?
Oh my gosh. Myself? I'm too hard on myself.
Yeah. Lizari, okay. Regalong gusto mo matanggap sa Pasko. I mean, I didn't get that. I'm sorry.
And no, I said, I'm too hard on myself. I'm worse than my bashers.
Regalong gusto mong matanggap ngayong Pasko?
Simple lang. Gusto ko ng Apple Watch.
Oh. Yeah, that's really practical. Diba? You can use that. I see a lot of people wearing that.
Watch, so I'm like, I want one.
Lovey, saan ka pinakamahusay?
Saan ako pinakamahusay? Oh my gosh. pinakamahusay. Siguro. Hindi naman siguro mayabang sabihin, but for me, magbahala na lang siguro. Actually, hindi masyado magaling. I'm not very good at that. Okay ako mag-sorry. Pag mali ako, I'm very aware. Mahusay ako mag-sorry.
Okay. Huling beses na kinilig ka?
Kinilig?
Yes.
Actually, yesterday.
Oh.
yesterday. Well, kilig in such a way. Is it okay? Huwag na lang i-explain.
But that's okay. Okay. Good sex or good conversation? Okay.
For more videos and updates, just click here to subscribe.